Now to a news alert out of Oconee County. We know the name of a motorcyclist who died in a crash. The coroner confirming 27-year-old Jarrett Phillips as the victim. The crash happened over the weekend. Highway Patrol says Phillips was heading north on Lawrence Bridge Road, which is in Seneca. An animal ran into the road and he hit it. Well, Phillips died yesterday afternoon in the ICU.